Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Sandy's Cup of Tea. And today I am going to show you guys what we're gonna have for dinner. We just got home from work. It's a long day, it's been a long day. It's almost 7 o'clock and it's too late to cook, okay? And we're exhausted. So don't judge us because we try to eat healthy most of the days, but we also eat normal food, like, you know, like we eat pizzas, we eat pastas, we eat everything, okay? We have a balance that we eat everything. And this is what we're having tonight, okay? Let me show you.
Eating fast food, eating junk food is all good for your body.
Yes, so we have here, this is Domino's. We don't eat Domino's often, but I love Domino's. It's great, okay? So Domino's is good. We eat everything, as I said. So this is some barbecue chicken. Remember, it's just Mike and myself. Barbecue chicken. And we have a pizza here with buffalo chicken. All right? So we have a medium pie with buffalo chicken. Look how good that looks. Right? And even though I got home late, we still made a salad.
Top it off with a nice salad.
Right? Oh, salad, yeah. So there, in the salad, there's tomato, some cucumber, some lettuce, and some grapes. I love my salad with fruits as well mixed in. So that's good for us, okay? So we're having this tonight. We're gonna eat. Honey, you want to take out some for me in a plate? Yeah. In the meantime, please. And then I'm gonna show you guys. I was decorating the house, remember? So I'm gonna show you. We're still decorating for the holidays, but I'm showing you what we have so far. So we have this little plant here that I decorated with some fairy lights. These are called fairy lights, and you just run it around the branches, okay? And then we have here some fairy lights as well, run on some Christmas bulbs and a garland, okay? This is on the ledge, and just to make things nice and cozy, you know. And then here on the table, I have candles lighting all the time. These are also some fairy lights that I bought, and I have it on the table. And the Christmas tree, I already showed you guys the Christmas tree. I just started wrapping some presents and putting under the tree. And this is the finished table. All right, so let me show you. You guys can do this. Everybody can do this, okay? So there's some candles, and you know, we just used some Christmas napkins with the red tablecloth. And then you, whatever you have, you can make it looks nice, okay? So this is just, everything here is not expensive. You can get it from like a Christmas store. I actually got these from HomeSense, my favorite store ever. And then you put some candles and stuff. And again, these are the little fairy lights. And it works with the, honey, is this AA batteries or, it's AA batteries, right?
No, it's a little
CT. No. These are AA.
Which one?
These are AA.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so these are AA batteries. So it works with the AA batteries, very easy to get. And then I just put some of these, you know, coasters to make it look nice and shiny and glittery. And then here, remember I had told you guys I made these? I had bought some things from Michael's and put this wreath together. And then I have the candles, the red candles, and that's pretty much it. All right, so you can do anything and make anything. Actually, I want to show you all something as well, because I'm actually going to turn the light on now. I just turned it off, so. All right, so let me show you guys something. Because I always tell you, you can always make, honey, hold this here for a second. Make things on your own. So because it's a Christmas holidays, you can get a simple candle, right? This is something I made from my wedding sari that I wore for my wedding. Because it's been 34 years, and my kids are never gonna wear my sari because I was 90 pounds when I got married. All right, so this is from my sari, and it's been 34 years, and I made this candle. This is just a plain candle, and all you need is a hot gun, a hot glue gun, and some of these, look, I'll show you. Some of these, you know, like, shucks, let me pull it out. Wow, it's made so long ago, I can't even get it out. But anyway, so all you need is a hot glue gun, right? And then I cut, I'll post a picture of the sari when I was wearing it and for my wedding, and I'll show you. A plain candle, a hot glue gun, and then you cut the borders of the sari and you wrap it around the candle and you glue it. You hot gun glue it. One day I'll show you how I'm gonna make one, okay? But I'm just giving you an idea for now. You hot gun glue it, and then they have these little pins. We actually had gotten these in Michael's, but you can get it at any store. You know, if you're in the islands or anything, any store that sells
art and craft store.
Any art and craft store. Yeah. So you just get this, have the diamonds on it, and it's a pin. It's a like a straight pin with a point on the end. So you hot glue the sari together, because you can't glue hot glue the candle. So you need some kind of ribbon or sari. And then you design it, and then you put the pins on it, okay? And look how pretty this gets. I actually made, so my sari was starting to discolor and dry rot a little bit because it's been 24 years. So it was getting like little holes in it. So I decided to make three of these, one each for all my kids. So the two girls got theirs, and this is actually Andrew's. 34 years, right?
Yes, yes.
Yeah. And Mike's telling me how long we've been married. Because what did I say?
I think you said 24 the last time.
No, really? Yeah. I said 24?
Yeah.
Oh, well, it's been 34. Yeah. So anyway, so this is what you can do, everyone. You can take something simple as your wedding sari, and now the kids will have this. So all three of my kids have one for their home. This is Andrew's. And then I bought the this little from Walmart.
Candle holder?
Yeah, candle holder. And then I took some of the designs from the sari as well, and I glued it onto it. Okay, so this now comes with this.
And that's what you call your own personal touch, right?
This is my own personal touch. So I made this from my wedding sari for my three kids. So the girls have it in their home, and this is actually Andrew's. So Andrew's going to take this to his home as well. And I have been doing this for a long time, because even for our 20th anniversary, I'll show you this one that I made. This was for our 20th anniversary, right, huh?
Yeah.
This one is from our 20th anniversary. I should go into this business, right? Actually, when Tiffany got married and I made the candles for their weddings, I made candles for all the tables for the two girls' wedding. The decorator from the venue that I made it for, you know, that they had the wedding at, they wanted to hire me. But I told them no, because it wasn't my thing. But, you know, I just did it for my kids. I do it personally for my kids and close family members, etc. Okay? This is for our 20th wedding. So what my point is, for Christmas, you guys can take a simple candle, buy a piece of ribbon, because it's Christmas. If you want to make something for someone, buy a piece of ribbon, wrap it around the candle, hot glue it, and then you can do any design that you want. You can buy little Christmas ornaments, like the little ones, or do any design. If it's for somebody that's celebrating Hanukkah or anything, you can put like the little Jewish stars, you can put the Christmas decorations, you can put anything that you know that they like. Put it on it and decorate it, and
hey,
give it to them.
You can even put a few Christmas ornaments on it.
Yeah,
small
small ones. Yeah. So you guys, you can do anything you want, and you know, have fun with it, and you can give it as a present. Okay. But in the meantime, look, Mike, honey, you didn't bring a fork. Pretty salad. So we're going to eat. So this is a pizza, the wings, and the salad. Okay, because we're really, really hungry. And for those of you who have Domino's, you know it's really good. So here, don't drool too much, okay?
I'm just right next door here.
Yeah, Mike's here.
My bike, so.
Honey, come here. I talk to Mike. for a few minutes. Let's see what Mike have to tell you guys. And in the meantime, I'm going to go grab my tea.
No, Sandy was discussing all these little ornaments that you can do on your own. The key tool here is a hot glue gun and a couple sticks of glues, right, honey?
Yeah.
That's all you need. And then you can add whatever you want to add, whatever designs you want to put on there. And it really looks good, right? I mean, let your imagination run sometimes on simple little stuff, and you'll be amazed, you know, how it could come out. And we'll take it from there, right? So we got our little dinner today. Just came from work just a little while ago. So Sandy ended up ordering Domino's, as she must have said before. And just gonna take a quick bite. So we'll be right back.
Okay, go ahead.
Now we're going to, the pizza is great. It's really good, guys. So now we're gonna do the chicken, okay?
Yeah. How is it? Yeah. Switch mine around.
This is honey, barbecue, chicken. Every time I'm on with you guys, I think this song starts playing that Santa's looking for a wife. I love this.
Caribbean music.
Yep. We play our parang music. We have
brings a hype for Christmas, yep.
Yeah. So hope you guys are being safe. And staying healthy. Hopefully all this virus and everything will go away soon. Everybody could start enjoying your life and returning to some sort of normalcy, right, huh?
Yeah. I mean, best thing if you decide to go out, make sure you just, you know, you wear a mask when you feel to wear your mask.
That the situation is not safe.
Just move away.
Wear a mask.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You have to be very careful. Listen, we love to party and to go out. When our kids were little, we never did. We stayed at home. But then they got older. So we love to party, like for New Year's Eve, for Christmas, everything. We love to go to parties. We haven't been to a New Year's Eve party last year, right? The last time was 2019.
Yeah.
Last year we were on lockdown. I don't like it. Very sad. But you have to do what you have to do to keep safe, because this virus is real. But in the meantime, enough of that. We came home, we're tired. We ordered Domino's, enjoying it. This is so good. As I said, we eat healthy, but we also eat unhealthy. Hannah, could I use it?
Yeah.
Because you have to have a balance of everything. All right, so we have the grilled chicken. We have chicken, so I made a grilled chicken salad. So we're eating greens. And I'm gonna drink my tea. And tonight, I'm having, this is ginger with chamomile, because it's so cold outside. So this is what I chose to have tonight, some nice ginger tea. And we're gonna have our dinner. And then Mike and I will probably go relax and watch a movie. All right?
Yep.
So until my next video, thank you guys for watching, sharing, and subscribing to my channel. And we'll see you in our next video. Okay?
Hello to all our viewers, subscribers, as usual.
Yep.
Have fun, guys. Stay safe.
Stay safe. Okay? Have a good night. Wow. Mike only tells me he loves me. He just told you guys he loves you.
I told you that.
Love you. So that's big, because Mike never really says things like that. All right? So have a good night. Stay safe. And we'll see you in our next video. Okay? Bye.